nearby in 1849, the peaceful town of Sunset Bluff escaped the craze sweeping through the region. Until gold was found on the very cliff where it stands. Looking to get rich quick, the Quicksilver guns have driven any resistant citizens out of town and established a lawless mining community. The helpless citizens of Sunset Bluff cried out for someone to save their precious home. And that someone is about to arrive.
And that someone is Sheriff Vodgar. And what's up, everybody? So this is a Western Reloaded. No time to explain, sugar. You got to deal with those bandits first. Okay. Press and hold the right mouse button to leave cover and aim. All right, they're coming from all sides. Better change cover. There we go. Press R at the right moment. You get a reload. Shit. Oh. It's high noon. Switch weapons. Ah, Winchester, huh? Dynamite with one. Fuck you guys. Let's see, rage meter, you'll be invincible, fire quicker, kill bandits. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and switch back to my gun. It's high noon. There we go. Tutorial complete. Let's see. Da-da-da. Play and collect bounty. Da-da-da. Upgrade equipment. So again, it doesn't really look like there's much to this game other than just shoot the shit out of everybody, which I'm gonna do. We're gonna go rookie. Oh, it's a wave shooter. Cool. All right, come on, you sons of bitches. All right, let's see. Da-da-da. Undertaker's worst nightmare. Killing an enemy returns 2% of your maximum health. Da-da. All right, I'll do this one. So it looks like I only have a certain amount of shots. 6 shots. Come on, you bastards. Oh, we got it. Did I get him or is he still alive? Still alive. Come on, poke your head out. Alright, well, if you're not going up there. Let's see. I'll hold another bullet. Come on. There we go. How many shots I got left? Just the one, huh? Come on, you little fuck. just this ain't gonna serve itself. Let's see. Hit four cans during the next round to restore 50 HP. Don't need to reload until the end. Oh, okay. That can come out useful. All right. Level two. There's a guy up there.
Nobody makes it with us.
Okay, now they're starting to flank me. Where the hell are you guys at? All right, one of you's up there. Let's see, I'll get this one. Game's pretty good, I mean. Love shooting people. And it's also a it's a wave shooter, but I... Crap, missed the reload. Let's see, I'll do this one. A ghost bomb. So this is number two. That's it. Sweet. Great news, Sheriff. It looks like you completed your first bounty mission. Head on to the achievements and collect your reward. Yes, give me all those achievements. Kill six bandits with one clip. Get that. Wonder how hard it gets in, like, you know, later on. Equipment shop. There we go. Let's see. Upgrade for 250, I'll take that. Upgrade for 500, can't afford that. But it looks like I might have gotten another achievement for that. Nope. Okay, back we go to shoot more people in the face. It's hard to get that reload thing right. Come on, shoot him. There we go. Ah, fuckers. No, don't shoot me. So it takes a lot more to take him down in this part. But if I can get a headshot to them. I'll go ahead and get this, because I haven't lost any health that much. Come on, where are you? Come on. Got his goddamn head off. No. No, you don't. No way you're gonna shoot me. I do the shooting. Alright, I'll go ahead and get this one. Again, you know, I like this game. Pretty simplistic. I just wish there was more to it, you know. Alright, reload. So I can't reload too early or too late. Shit. No, no, no. Don't shoot me. Ah, damn it. Oh, it costs some money to be revived. So this is like one of those old arcade shooters from back in the day. Fuck! Alright. I'm gonna try these TNT bullets. Hopefully they do pretty well. My horns ain't green. I ain't no Jacksepticeye. Alright. More shoosting. Shit, I can't even move when I miss a shot. Rage mode, motherfuckers! Well, that didn't last too long. I'll try the fan the hammer. Be a real McCree. Oh, that definitely works a lot better.
Afraid of no greenhorn.
Shit. Shoot him in the dick. Alright, two out of three. Let's go with the TNT bullets. I don't think I've gotten them yet. Actually, I think I have gotten them.
I ain't afraid of no green horse.
Well, fuck you and the horse you rode in on. Oh crap, they can throw dynamite now. It's tough to kind of like get the fuck. Damn it! Shit. Alright, guys, well, I'm gonna leave that episode here. I mean, there's not much really else to do. I mean,. other than just going around shooting people. It definitely gets a lot faster, but I mean, come on, there's not really much else to do. I thought this was more like a open world Western thing, but if it's an on-the-rail shooter, it's kind of fun, but to be honest, I'd rather be playing something else.